Hey guys, this is how to sign into your Bournemouth Zoom email on your phone, iPhone, Android, or tablet. First thing you want to do is open the Zoom app and go to sign in. After you press sign in, you want to go to SSO, go to I do not know the company domain, and type in your student email. On that, you want to press go. As you can see here, they will open your student login. You just want to sign in. And then once you get to this page, press open Zoom. And once you've done that, continue. And as you can see, you'll be signed in to your Zoom email from university. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more.